Welcome back here to Midday Kentucky. It is no secret we love horses here on Midday Kentucky. We wanted to bring in some guests today to talk about the 2017 National Horse Show. We have Ariel Wiseman and Jennifer Berger. Welcome to the show, ladies.
Thanks, guys.
Welcome.
Glad to be
As
here.
We say, giddy up.
Giddy up all week.
I love it.
I know you do.
I love it.
So tell us about what's happening for the horse show. It runs through Sunday, right?
It does. It started on Tuesday of this week, runs all the way through Sunday. We have some of the best athletes from all over the world coming to compete this weekend, and we have a ton of things going on.
All right, so let's get into it. If someone doesn't know anything about the horse show, give us a feeling of what people are to expect.
Well, just to be at the horse park is such a treat in itself, and it's the perfect venue to host the National Horse Show at. You can come in and there's vendors and there's great classes going, whether it's with professionals, junior riders, amateurs. We have the Olympians, a lot of Olympians partaking.
Fantastic.
So many exciting things, all different levels of competing.
And the events are really kicking up once we get to the weekend. Tell us what's going on for weekend spectators.
So we have on Friday night our barn night, which invites all of the local communities to come out, which is very exciting. Saturday is really our feature event. Our big class is at 7 p.m., and it's the $250,000 Longines FEI World Cup class. And all ticket proceeds from the event are going to benefit the UK Markey Cancer Foundation.
Oh,
we've added
course.
A few other special events around that as well.
And there's one thing I know about horsey people, coming from a horsey person myself, is that we are very generous when it comes to not only the winnings that we win in the showing, but also raising money for awareness as well. I just want to take you back to, what's this barn night? That
barn
sounds
night.
Like a lot of fun.
So we invite all the local Lexington community barns out. We give them free tickets. We've got some great prizes. We have a golf cart for our largest group that comes with a theme, courtesy of Macaulay's Feeds, and it's loaded with some goodies from them. And John Deere has also given us a lawn tractor that the best costume can win. And then we have some prizes from Grayson Jockey Research Foundation for some best group spirit. So there's a lot going on. We have a lot of giveaways and some things like that. So definitely go to our website, nhs.org. /barn night.
And you have some big names coming to town. Who's going to be competing?
Oh, we have Kent Farrington, who's right now the number one rider in the world.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. We have other Olympians, BZ Madden, McLean Ward, Laura Kraut, multiple Olympians.
Look, I don't want to say, Jennifer, you're the senior vice president.
I'm the senior. Yes, I am.
What do you mean?
Senior with Ariel.
Talk to me a little bit about, you know, why is it so important for the people of Kentucky to come out and support this? You've been here since 2011, did you say?
That's correct.
Yes.
And you were originally where?
Originally in Madison Square Gardens in New York City.
Why here?
Well, I think it's a natural fit. The horse park is a special gem that we have within our country, and it's centrally located, mid-range from the East Coast, easy to get to. The horses are comfortable here. They're not, when you picture a horse show in the middle of New York City, the logistics to hold a horse show in the heart of a city are a lot to pull off for the city and the people and the horses. Whereas Kentucky's a very natural environment. It's beautifully designed and developed to for this purpose alone, to host great events.
And it really is just a gorgeous venue. I would head out there this weekend. We were talking about it. Yeah, I want to check it out. And this is a great event to grab the whole family to come out, right? It's good for kids?
Yeah, absolutely. Kids under 12 are admitted for free. And we have a 5K at 5 p.m. on Saturday. And then we also have a concert after a big class. So shopping on the concourse. We have food and drinks. Country Boys doing a beer garden for those over 21. But there's definitely fun for the whole family. We've got some fun in the ring demonstrations. So everyone should come out.
Oh, we should do the 5K.
Do the 5K.
She's always making me run people.
It would be fun. That's awesome.
You she's like, gallop the 5K.
No, because she gets one of those electric prodders, and she's prodding me along.
Yeah.
Hey, let's find out about the promotion that we have going on. Let's put that up on the screen now. To receive 25% off your tickets, use promo code MIDDAY when purchasing those tickets, nhs.org/tickets. Hey, ladies, I'm so glad you came in today.
Thank you.
I've
Thank
had
you for
an absolute
us.
Blast. I cannot wait to see you. If you want more information about the National Horse Show, there it all is, everyone. Give them a phone, and also you can also send an email and check it all out on Facebook. We appreciate it. Hey, Allison has a tasty pumpkin brittle. I made this. This was so darn good. It makes you so good you want to ride a horse all weekend. Back after this short break, everyone.